The revised lower secondary curriculum mandates that learners choose a single vocational occupation to be evaluated under the Uganda Vocational Qualifications Framework in Senior 3. The pioneer class reached this stage last year, and learners had to undergo assessment by the Directorate of Industrial Training. However, for some schools, it was still difficult to implement the vocational training, with some teachers lacking the necessary skills. Educationists recommend that teachers too should undergo some vocational training while in the teachers' training colleges and universities.
Let us train this teacher. Let us give him or her another skill. That is, in the morning, as he or she is going for work, he does an activity, he can supply to the nearby canteens or the nearby schools to get some little income to see that he can boost the money that is given to him at the end of the month.
Teachers should also be given an opportunity to be empowered with vocational skills, is because fundamentally, as human beings, they have these gifts, they have these talents, which just need to be developed, just need to be sharpened, so that they can earn that extra income. And as they earn the extra income, they also become more resourceful to themselves and also to the students that they teach, especially in line with the new, with the competence-based curriculum that we are conducting at the moment, and which has the segment of world of work that will become very, very resourceful, because they will now be, the teachers will be like walking the talk.
The education stakeholders meeting organized by Wezesha Impact Uganda was aimed at assessing the importance of vocational training and entrepreneurship in the education sector, giving emphasis to teachers and their learners.
Those soft skills, entrepreneurship skills and work readiness skills to the youth within the vocational institutes and community-based organizations. So we engage them to be able to have access to employment, to also be able to start their own enterprises and grow them throughout their lifetime, and also to support their capacity to employ more youth within the communities in which they live.
Stakeholders believe vocational training is one of the critical ways of dealing with youth unemployment, which currently stands between 64% and 70%, with about 400,000 youth that are released annually into the job market, competing for approximately 9,000 available jobs. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.